Hello. In this video, I will show you how to draw scale drawings to determine the location of images formed by lenses. Here's a lens simulation from FET, and you can see the three simple lens rules. Number one, rays that are parallel to the axes bend through the lens until they go through the focal point. The second rule is that rays that pass through the center of the lens do not bend at all. And the third rule is that rays that seem to pass through the focal point before they hit the lens emerge parallel to the principal axis. Because of that reason, objects that are closer to the focal point appear magnified, and objects that are further away from the focal point are diminished. In fact, between 2F and F, they go from the normal size, the same size as the object, to infinitely big, and then smaller and smaller and smaller. An object that is infinitely far away from a lens will focus at the focal point and be infinitely small. Let's apply those rules to this scale drawing. So we're going to measure an object that is 60 millimeters behind a lens of focal length 30 millimeters. I'm going to choose a suitable pen to draw with, and the first thing I'm going to do on my scale drawing is I'm going to mark the focal length either side of the lens. So 10, 20, 30 millimeters, I'm going to write F, and again on this side, 10, 20, 30 millimeters, that is F, either side of the lens. And the object is 60 millimeters behind, so it is 10, 20, 30, so it appears here. And the trick to doing this is to draw the object on the principal axis, so it starts on the axis and it finishes up here somewhere. So let's draw it 20 millimeters big. I'm going to change colour now, and in a different colour, I'm going to draw my ray diagrams. So, using my rules, a ray that is parallel to the axes hits the lens, and then that ray passes through the focal point. So, bend pen, and it passes through the focal point. So, a bit easier to do without on paper, not computer, but there's that first ray. The second rule is that a ray that passes through the focal point on this side of the lens would emerge parallel. So you could draw that one. And a third rule is that rays that pass through the center of the lens do not bend. So let's try and get a ray that passes through the center of the lens. Somewhere between 18 and 19 degrees, isn't it? So let's draw that one. And it does not bend. Now these two rays have come from the top of the arrowhead, and they emerge and they meet together here at the top of the arrowhead. So putting our ruler at 90 degrees to the axis and putting it on here, we draw a line from the principal axis to that point there, and that is our image. So the object is 2 squares big, 20 millimeters big, and the image is also 20 millimeters big. That shows that the location is now 60 millimeters from the lens, and the magnification is 20 over 20, or 1. Hope that helps.